We'll be right back. on the front of the paper, dying to press the issue. My soldiers getting at you, full clip is spitting at you. You ducking, stuck in position just like a fucking statue. It's not a fucking game. You know my fucking name. It's not a fucking game. You know my fucking name. I'm number one with a motherfucking bullet, man. From the 83.
People in situations that were bringing drama, negativity, and dysfunction in my life. I love my life. I do. Huh? Because you got money doesn't mean you're gonna be happy. Because they say more money, more problems.
What you think that we think is cool? 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 What you think that we think is c is called
War Machine. Black Waters.
Keep it hard.
Nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westie girl with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block, then break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the PM. Guess I'm your per diem, you just got
to death.
Beat you to death.
Whatever reason, smoke in the air.
which would reach a colossal climax. The energy liberated by each fission step could be let loose in a mighty explosion. In building our bomb, we've been playing games, toying in a broad general way with theories already worked out in detail and executed by those who during World War II developed and produced the most destructive weapons of all time. An atomic bomb. Atomic bomb.